Hello guys, welcome to Sequoia National Forest. Today I have special trip together with my husband. We got information from our friends that now due to quarantine, really is going to be reopening of quarantine in Kent County tomorrow. But we decided go to watch beautiful place. It's Hidden Gem. It's a special place in Kent County. Really hidden gem, because not too many people know about this one hot spring place. It's Remington Hot Spring. Very famous, but hidden. It's very difficult to get this place. I made video before and explained for you way from Bakersfield. We used 178 road and 10 canyon can road. And only after that we go to this place, but it's long way. Hello, how are you? I make video about this beautiful place. Okay, guys. Is it near, yeah? Not so
yes,
far?
Yes, just
okay.
Right there. You can
okay.
See it.
We are coming to Remington Hot Spring. Very famous place, but hidden. It's very difficult to get. And for us, we suggest it's near, but we really, we spent 2 hours, 2 and 20 minutes. Okay, guys, you can go. You can see, this is Ken River. Ken River and Hot Spring. Very famous in Ken County, Hot Spring. Let's go. Can you see this beautiful place? You see, it's special bus from natural mineral water and sulfur. Temperature 104 Fahrenheit. It's hot place. And Ken River near. Too many people coming to this place, but really it's very difficult to find this place. Let's go. Let's go to check up temperature. Is water hot? Yeah.
Warm.
Hot.
Warm.
This one warm.
That's the hottest one.
Yeah. Okay, but that one is warm.
Yeah.
It's nice. At least we can try. Like I explained, this is hot water. Hot water. Temperature 104 Fahrenheit. It's a natural mineral water with sulfate, and really people coming for like for treatment, for natural treatment, for cure of arthritis, explanation for especially for arthritis, any type of arthritis and skin problem, especially allergic reaction, psoriasis, very good course of treatment here. This place was opened in 1930. Long time, it's really after 20 years is coming, 100 years ago. And started to use for people who are coming for cure any problem, especially like I explained for arthritis and skin problem. Eczema, psoriasis, allergic reaction, psoriasis. But beautiful place. Beautiful place. Not so far, they have hotel, but we decided to come to wild area. And why it's interesting? Because it's wild area. All national parks still closed. But this place is open because it's wild place. You can't put somewhere and say it's prohibition. It cannot be. And I really started near to make video, but when we came, it's parking area. It's like camp. Like camp. Too many people, they are coming, stay here 1 week, And you know, they stay in car, mostly of time sleeping in car, they're making food around and ABCD, everything is under control of ranger. But at least everything is clean, not any problem. And my opinion just the same, come only for one day and stay in this hot water only, for example, 30 minutes or 20 minutes, not enough. Better to come every day, better to come for a few hours, course hot treatment must be minimum 1 week. Beautiful California, too many very interesting places. And for us it was a surprise because we got advice from our friends, go to famous hot spring in Kent County, Remington Hot Spring. Open 1930, special natural mineral water with sulfate, natural treatment, natural cure of arthritis and skin problem. Okay guys, enjoying together with me. You can see people sitting here around. They enjoying of Ken River and they enjoy of this bus. And you can see, you can enjoy of on nature, mountain, sequoia forest, wild animal. Okay guys, enjoying of hot spring together with me. Okay, bye.